A home in Hempfield Township, Westmoreland County, was also destroyed by fire. You saw this as breaking news yesterday at noon. This fire started just after 10 o'clock along Middletown Road. These photos were shared with us by the Youngwood Fire Department. The department stayed at the scene for about 3 hours. The cause of the fire is under investigation this afternoon.